Hi, my name is Mme Clement. I'm the visual art teacher at Kingsway College School, and today the grade 7 are working on their sculpture project.
Hi, this is my head, and I have built, well, so far, one twin tower, and I did that because I like New York, and it's a big accident and disaster in modern history, and it's very important.
I'm painting my head pink because I love to draw and use lots of colors.
I have an Eiffel Tower on the top of my head because I love Paris.
I'm painting my head leopard colors and green because I have a leopard gecko at home.
I'm painting my head different colors and I'm putting a surgeon cap on it because I love Grey's Anatomy.
I have put on the twin towers because I think it's a really important thing in modern history because there's a really tragic accident.
I made a birthday hat because it's my birthday and I love it.
I made a cast because I broke my foot.
Yeah. I made a party hat because I have great memories of my birthday.
I made a crown on top of my head because the memories don't have to be ours, but the memory that my head has is like being huge.